Let's get it started. This is what they called a half circulation motion. So keep your hands off from the floor and move in half circulation motion. Exercise, we have crisscross hands. Make sure to cross your hands above your chest and make sure to hold your course all the time until you're done. This would be a chest and push upward. Place your hands on your chest and push upward. It's too wet. For exercise, we have trunk and open forearms. Place your upper arms in next to the trunk and open your forearms. Go girls, let's do it! Number 5, hands A shape. Move your hands into A shape. Don't forget to take a deep breath. Come on guys, let's do it. We can do this all together. Go, go, go. Are you still there? Number 6 is slightly touch shoulder. Place the elbow above the shoulder and then slightly touch the other shoulder. Go girls! exercise that we have here, punch upward. Punching upward one at a time. Go girls, come on. Doing awesome. Okay, number 8, pull back your elbows. So pull back your elbows and bring the palms together. Okay guys, you make sure to bring your palms together. Come on, go go go. Doing awesome. Okay, number 8, pull back your elbows. So pull back your elbows and bring the palms together. Okay guys, you make sure to bring your palms together. Come on, go go go. Last exercise, pulling the edge of the dumbbell. Okay, maintain 90 degrees on your elbows, guys. Make sure to maintain 90 degrees, guys. Okay, let's pull the edge of the dumbbell. Come on, guys. There you go. Awesome. but not the last. Palms facing inward. So close your arms together. Come on, guys. Make sure to close your arms. We're done! That's our exercise for today, guys. See you again next time. Bye!